Hi guys, this is Pratap here, and this video is not for the guys who are very core technical. So these are the this video especially for the kids. Maybe they are at home, they are getting bored, and this is something which it can interact them, which can help them to make use of internet rather watching some movies or something. They will be, maybe they will get some inspiration, or maybe it will help them many things to understand. Okay, so now in that world there have so many websites are there, so many vendors are there, so we don't know how big that Google is, how big we don't know, Amazon is how big we don't know. So that's what, if we like to know about that, so you can see here internet map. So you will check that, you will copy internet map. Let's say we will copy here internet map, and we can see how it works. Let me show you. See, this is the internet map came. Now if you put here, let's say google.com. Now you can click on find. So it will be telling you in your Google how large it is. Okay, or you can see that here, that big like bubbles kind of things. If you scroll, you can see who is showing up here. Big one, that Google. That means maximum usage happening in Google, then YouTube, then Facebook, then Yahoo, then Live. Now you can scroll more small organization you can check, IBM.com. More go, you zoom more, you can see more small companies. You can see here. Now you can see. And if you zoom out, you can see like this. But once you zoom in, now you can see that very small companies also. You can see that. Okay, so this is that internet map. So with the help of that, you can find out how big the companies are. Now if you want to see over here qq.com, this some sina.com, 163.com. So this is based on search and usage, how large it is. Now see, we can see this is this one is, if you click on that, it will be showing it's a Google. You can see the global rank, it is one. Can you see that? Now if you click on this one, if you click on this, you can see it's a Facebook, it's a global rank, rank two. Can you imagine? Now you face click on that, now you can click on that, it will be finding youtube.com. It's a ranking 3, where it is, United States. So if you click on this, it will be rank 10. So it is in United States. Now like that, you can find it out which country it is belongs to, and you can find plenty of information from there. This is internet map. Okay, so next you will go, that is internet status. So internet status mean today I want to see like how many Gmail account has been created, how many Facebook account is created, how many email has been sent, how many Twitter account is active, and how many tweets has been done. You can see this much of email, this much of website today is active, this much of people are using internet today. The Google search, this much Google search has been made today. That is that Instagram post, this much in Instagram post. So this much Twitter account is active. Can you see that? No, that much Google Plus is active, that much Facebook account is active. Now, you can see Skype call. You can how many website has been hacked today. You can go there. If you click on this, it will be coming more in detail. How many computer has been sold today? How many smartphone has been sold? How many tablets had been sold? You can see the internet traffic. How much GB today itself has been used? How much electricity has been used? How much carbon dioxide has been emitted today? You see, it was very interesting. Okay, so first we have seen it regarding that the company size, big companies, where it is allocated, and now you have seen it interactive, websites and live websites, like what are the how much email has been sent, how much Google search has been done, and all those. Okay, next we'll be seeing that this is quite interesting. So what is that? So this is called faces of Facebook. Suppose in the world you don't know so many Facebook accounts are there. In the world total 7 billion people are there. So all of that, suppose like 2 billion Facebook accounts are active, I mean Facebook users are there, all of them you can see at the same page. Let me show you. So that is faces of Facebook. So you'll be going here, faces, oops, there's a typing mistake, faces of Facebook. So once you'll be going here, now you click on this. Can you see that much Facebook accounts are there? Just you scroll down, it will be increase, and it will be showing the faces. You can take you just scroll down, you just scroll down, scroll down, and you can check that different people. You want to connect with them, so just click on this. If you are logged in with your account, so you will be able to see them. This is the faces of Facebook. Can you imagine? It's so interesting. See? Isn't it? It's just amazing. I really found it is something interesting. So you just scroll down, you can see there. Okay. You can see so many accounts are there. All right, fine. So now we'll be going zoom the earth. So suppose like you are zooming the earth. So the earth is so big, our world is so big. We want to zoom and you want to see it, how it looks like. So for that you can go here, zoom dot earth. Once you'll be going here, now you can, if you want to see if any storms or anything is happening, you can click on this. It will be showing you live storm in 2020, or where it is happening. If you click on that, it will be telling where it happened. It is showing the history. Now if you want to see that live levels, anything, so you can show you. If you want to enable the time zone, you want to map levels. If you select all of them, you can find it out. Like, let me show you. Let's say India. If you searched here, now it will be showing you India. Can you see that? This is India. Now, if you zoom, you can zoom more. You can see here that all the states, if you go down, sorry guys, if you go here and if you zoom, and you can see all that small places there. If it is mountains, they are showing in brown. If it is forest and all those, it is showing green. And also, if you zoom out, so it will be like this. Got it, guys? So that is zoom.art. It is very interesting. All right. So next we will be going. That is like, you know, you like animals, you like wild animals, and you like pets and all those. So for that, if you go to this particular website, and it will show you like the Dodo. The website name is the Dodo. Now you go here. Now close to home. If you click here, close to home, it will be showing all that your pets, okay, and all those. If you see, you know, click on that wild, it will be showing all that you know, wild animals and you know, their videos and everything. It will so interesting. You know, you just click on that, the video will start. You know, if you click on this, so it the video will be. So it's a very dangerous rattle, I think. You see, so people are keeping that one as a pet. So now, if you go here, you can see it here. Now, if you see on the farm, you also see this, and it is very interesting. You will be loving it. Okay, so next. This site is something which will be really help you, I mean help you in the sense, it will be if you are getting at home and doing nothing, maybe you are not nothing to do there, so you can make some design and you can take a printout and you can keep it to your home. So it's very easy. You'll go here, wavesilk.com, and you can make the design. Take your mouse and you know, you make this kind of design. You see, isn't it interesting? So then you can keep like that, you can keep like this. So you see, it's a kind of design. If you want to make a new one, you can make new. If you want to take different color, see, interesting. Now like this, there is plenty kind of design you can make. Let's say I'll make another one. See, it's another kind of design. If I need to change the color, so you can take that another color and you can make it. So now you can print this out, and okay. Now see. So if you want to share, you can share. If you want to take a, you want to save the picture, so you click here. And you can save the picture, and you can select the location where you are going to save, and you can save it. So you have to do here. If you want to do full screen, see how it will look like. You just click here, it will be zoom out. So that is the silk. Okay, so this is the way. This is your mouse, and like that you will create. Like that you will create. Okay, you want to take the different color, so you can take the colors. Okay, now you want more dots to be connected, you see. Now suppose I will go here. Isn't it interesting? Now see, it's very interesting. Now you can save this. You can save this picture. You can save, and it will be saved. And you can print out and you can put your wall. And you have made it by your own. So there will be no copyright or there is nothing, because you have made by yourself, right guys? So last one you will go for, that is what happened on your birthday. Suppose my birth year, suppose my birthday is 1989, okay? So what I will do, I will check what happened on 1989, all right? So I'll go here. I will put 1989. I will keep question mark. So you'll see, it will take you and see the color transition. It's so nice. So it will be taking you 1989, the world was different place. Yeah, there is no Google. Oh, there is all Yahoo. 1989, the year of your birth. Top selling movie was Indiana Jones. Okay, so guys, you know, plenty of information will be coming, and which will help you, you know, which will inspire you. It will make you emotional because some of the lines will be there. You know, it's really, really interesting. So you guys again have a look on this. Have a nice time. You are sitting at home. I mean, you are just stuck at home, and you can have a look like this. You know, it. I hope it is helping you out. Okay, so the last one I will take you, that is called print friendly. So this is print friendly. Suppose guys, you want to make a design, you want to make a your some of your own content. Okay, so what you will do, let's say I am going to wikipedia.com, right? I will go to wikipedia.com, and I want to make some of the note by my own, but I want to remove the pictures or some of the headlines. Suppose I want to remove this and to remove this. So I will go here and delete. See that it's only images there. If I go there and I will delete, so these things will delete. I want to delete this. See, Wikipedia gone. Now I will go here. I will go here, and whichever you want to delete, you click, it will delete. Like that, you can make it short note for your reference. And if you want to convert into the PDF, you can do it. You want to take a printout, you can do it. You want to send it email, you also can do that. This is print friendly. I found it is something interesting. Okay guys, so you know, you can do all those things. I think you will be having a very good time, and especially this one. So see the design. Okay, like that you can make your own design. Wave silk. If you want to add more dots, you'll go there, you can make more dot. You want to give the single dot, this is single dot. You see, this is a single. You want to make it double, you see, two of these will come. Now if you want to make multiple, it will be coming like that. All right guys, see you.